Students share why one size doesn't fit all.
We all learn in different ways. It is as unique as our fingerprints or DNA.
That none of us have the same learning needs or approaches.
This diversity and variability can be a strength, not something to overcome or ignore.
Educators can add value to the learning experiences of all students by designing for our differences.
Universal design for learning guides educators to do this.
It highlights that there are many ways to successfully learn and apply our learning.
It acknowledges that we are all different, with different strengths and different needs, and this is okay.
It helps our educators create content that is engaging and meaningful.
Content is delivered so we understand what we need to learn, why we need to learn it, and how to best learn it.
It also helps remove barriers to learning.
If our educators only apply one teaching approach, then only one type of learner benefits.
But when our educators use multiple teaching approaches, we all benefit as learners.
Universal design for learning can be a game changer because it enables and empowers us as learners.
This video was produced for the Universal Design for Learning in Tertiary Education e-learning resource. For more information, visit www.disabilityawareness.com.au.